Welcome to Charutu University of Science and Technology, Charusat. The university has been conceived by Sri Charutarmuti Sattavis Patidar Kidavni Mandal to put India on global education map by making Charutar, the land of Sardar Patel, a global education hub. This is the main entrance gate of the university. This path is a career path of 7,500 plus students studying in the campus. This side, we have sports ground. Charusat campus offers wide range of team sports, exercise and other related activities. This is the main cafeteria of the university. The campus cafeteria and other food outlets are open every day, serving breakfast, lunch, and snacks. This is the main administration building of the university. Charusat has been established under the Gujarat State Private University Act No. 8 of 2009. It is the first state private university getting A grade in Gujarat in the first cycle by National Assessment and Accreditation Council, NAC. Charusat fosters a niche for world-class education at rural base. It aspires to be world-class university. Primarily, it strives to be among top 20 universities at national level. With the blessings of Goddess Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, Charusat focuses on converting eyes into sight and vision, information into knowledge and wisdom, and demography into citizens and harmonious living. Further, the programs at Charusat enable the students not only to gain understanding but also develop insights in altered research areas. Various departments such as Administration, Human Resource, Account, examinations are situated in this building. We are moving towards sports ground of the university. Students play various outdoor games like badminton, basketball, cricket, volleyball, football, and other athletes. This is the A5 building of the university, specifically dedicated Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research, DevStar, established in the year 2017. It is a constituent institute of Charutar University of Science and Technology, Charusat. DevStar is patronized by IPCO Industries, headed by a philanthropist and an industrialist, Sri Devang Patel. This is the main corridor of the building. The building has three floors: ground floor, first floor, and second floor. This is an office of Dean, Faculty of Technology and Engineering, and Principal Deb Starr, Professor Dr. Amit Ganatra. The institute envisages to be a forerunner in teaching and research in advanced technologies. For these years to come, it will be an institute with advanced infrastructure, distinguished faculties, networking with global institutes, and implementing the most modern processes. On each floor, there are several laboratories. This one is one of the laboratories. In each laboratory, there are 24 machines. Each computer is configured with Core i5 processor, 16 GB RAM, all in one machine. University Data Center, Wilmselt Department, is situated in Deb Starr Building. The department maintains all the IT infrastructure. The cell has high performance computing infrastructure, including cloud computing, network attached storage NAS, and storage area network SAN. CCTV camera recording across university is managed by the cell. The digital display server is also managed from this cell. The cell maintains two setups. One is live setup, and another is specifically dedicated to students' projects, practical experiments, and related tasks. These are common passages. These are classrooms. All the classrooms of the institute are interactive discussion-based classes. They are equipped with various amenities and academic instruments. This is the first floor of the building. The institute has two seminar halls. This seminar hall is situated on the first floor. Various seminars, workshops, and academic programs for the students and faculty members are organized here. DEPSTAR has two computer centers. The second seminar hall is situated on the second floor. Both seminar halls are ICT equipped, such as music system, high-end projector, podium, smart devices, and many more. DEPSTAR has several super specialty laboratories. This is one of the laboratories specifically dedicated for mobile application development. The highly specialized lab is for development of iOS applications and Android development. This is one more super specialty lab. They are specialized Z-Space 3D machines. Students can develop 3D applications here. The virtual reality lab is the first of its kind lab. Students can implement various projects based on virtual reality here. These are general purpose computing lab. Student can utilize these labs for C, C++ and Java programming, PHP and HTML, and they carry out the projects there. This is a server room for GPU workstation. This is the corridor for second floor. This is Sophos Security Lab. It is one of the super specialty labs in which students can perform high performance computing, blockchain, cloud computing, and network and security related practicals. This is a blade server. This laboratory is for hands-on experiments, workshop, seminars, and etc. Students can undertake live projects here. This is an elevator. This is a staff room. This is the second conference room of the building. This is an engineering physics lab. This is one of the classrooms. All the classrooms are equipped with projector, audio-video facilities, podium, and air conditioning. These are some of the activities of students.
Hello, this is Khushi Patel working as an assistant professor cum research fellow at Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research, Charuset, Chandra. Today I am going to introduce the Sophos Security Lab, which has been sponsored by Sophos, an IT security company that develops the security solutions in the area of email security, network security, endpoint security, threat management, etc. In this lab, we have two HP Blade server with 128 GB RAM and Xeon processor. In this particular Blade servers, we have 5 storage devices with 600 GB capacity each. This particular Blade servers are utilized by the students to develop and understand various projects in the area of cloud computing, network security, and blockchain technology. In this particular lab, we have one Sophos firewall, which is utilized by the faculty members to explain various configuration rules. These rules can be configured in order to manage the incoming and outgoing traffic of the network. Students understand various rules which can be defined inside the firewall using some softwares and tools to manage the traffic. In this lab, two Netgear and one D-Link switch is available, which is used to understand the various networking fundamentals of topologies and other tools. Currently, there are many projects are going on under this lab. Currently, one project of the blockchain technology under the MOU signed between Charuset and Military College of Telecommunication is going on. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Professor Chintal Upendra Rawal, working as Assistant Professor cum Research Fellow in the Department of Information Technology at Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research, a constituent of Jodhpur University of Science and Technology. I am here to introduce you to one of our super specialty labs, that is Data Analytics Lab. This lab is dedicated to implement projects on data analytics, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and deep learning. Dr. Amit Kanatra, Dean, FTE, and Principal DepStar, received a grant of NVIDIA GPU card, namely NVIDIA Titan XP, from NVIDIA Graphics Private Limited, worth 1,25,000. The institute has also received a donation for the workstation by the Charuset, which is used to install GPU card. The configuration of GPU, the GPU architecture is of Pascal, NVIDIA CUDA Cores 3840, memory size 12 GB GDDR5X, memory speed 11.4 Gbps, NVIDIA CUDA Compute Capability 6.1, and it is VR ready. Currently, our students are using this GPU resource to build their projects like sepsis prediction, adverse drug reaction prediction, university data analytics, vehicle speed detection, plant leaf disease detection, skin cancer cell detection, etc.
Hello all, today I will give briefing about the resources related to very latest technology, virtual reality and Internet of Things. Firstly, I will start with virtual reality. For learning about the latest technology, first thing that is required is the resources. So for the virtual reality, we have set up a lab and named the lab virtual reality and augmented reality. In this lab, we have total 14 PCs, that is from GE Space Company, and it is imported from USA. These all PC came with the tactical glasses, which is very useful for interacting with the VR application, and stylus, which is used as an input device for interacting with the virtual reality application. And in these all 14 PC, we have installed Unity 3D and Blender software, which is used by the student to develop the VR and AR application. Now, for the second lab, that is Internet of Things, this is also very latest technology. Again, for learning and to deliver the product related to IoT, we require resources. In this lab, we have microcontrollers such as Arduino Uno, Raspberry Pi, Node MCU, Vesmo. These all are the very popular and very required microcontrollers, which is required. Secondly, we have few sensors related to soil sensor, water sensors, and smart agriculture sensors. And for connecting these all and put it in an isolated system, we have breadboard, we have connectors, we have actuators like servo motors, we have gateway. Specifically, we have gateway like Libelium gateway, we have communication module like Zigbee, PLC, NFC, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi. These all hardware are very essential to set up a project related to IoT. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm JC Desai and I'm working as an assistant professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department here at DEPSTRA. So today I would like to say a few things about this mobile application development lab. Mr. Devang Patel, who is patron of the institute, always believes in providing state-of-the-art infrastructure to our students. And Dr. Amit Ganatra, principal of DEPSTRA, he always says that we should add futuristic technologies in our curriculum. So that's why we have developed this lab, iOS application development lab, to provide such kind of infrastructure so that students can learn and have real experience of developing iOS applications. So students are carrying mobile phones, iOS mobile phones with them, and they are using those phones, but as an engineer they must know how to develop such kind of applications. So we are providing this as a part of their curriculum, and our faculty members are teaching them. So apart from the curriculum, we are organizing workshops where students can, from first year to fourth year, can participate and learn this technology. So with this I want to say that we will always strive to provide such kind of infrastructure to our students so that they can represent themselves in global platform. So in Gujarat especially, there is a dearth of iOS application developers, and very few colleges are providing this kind of infrastructure, and Charulsat is one of them. So I am proud of our students, and I am proud of Charulsat also, which is providing such kind of infrastructure to our students. Thank you.
Good afternoon. We have various super speciality lab at DEPSTRA. First lab is virtual reality lab, in which we have more than 14 Z-Space display equipped with 24-inch HD LCD with built-in tracking sensor, stylus with 3-button and infrared LED. Students can implement various projects based on virtual reality and augmented reality on these devices, the first of its kind lab established for the higher education. Our next super speciality lab is Mac Lab, Mobile Application Development Lab, in which students can implement various mobile application related projects on iOS as well as Android. In this lab, more than 20 latest configuration machines such as 1.6 GHz processor, 8GB RAM and 1TB hard disk is available. Here, stylus with 3-button and integrated infrared LED is also available to implement various projects. Next super speciality lab is Sophos Lab, the first Sophos Information Security Lab established all over the Gujarat. Here we can find various latest security software to high-end HP server, Dell ProLand 390 and high-end configured PC in collaboration with Sophos Security Private Limited. Student can implement various projects on data security, information security, network security in this lab. Our next super speciality lab is data analytics lab, in which we have set up NVIDIA GPU workstation, which is equipped with the configuration of GPU NVIDIA CUDA cores 3840. Memory size is 12 GB GDDR5X. Memory speed is 11.4 GBps. Here, student and faculty members can implement various projects on data analytics. In spite of these super speciality labs, we have more than 20 labs in which we have all-in-one PCs equipped with 16 GB RAM and Core i5 9th generation processor. All the PCs have 64-bit operating system which can work on Windows platform. Thank you.
Hello guys, I'm Dhrumil Limbad, pursuing my bachelor's degree in information technology at Chalsad University, Dapstar. Hope you all are safe and sound. So, today I'll be talking about one of the many cool technologies and facilities that Dapstar provides. So, I am an AR/VR enthusiast, and it gives me immense pleasure to see Dapstar having a dedicated lab to such technologies. So, I'll explain. So, there are these special machines which can stimulate an augmented experience to the user with the help of passive glass technology. It even gets interesting since you can manipulate the object, you can sort of play around with the objects, and you can have a live mechanic feel to your hands with the help of stylus, since it supports stylus system as well. Also, we have the VR headsets, head mount headsets with the controls, so you can even have your virtual reality development. And along with that, Dapstar also has a MacLab environment where you can have your AR/VR applications built under iOS environment as well. And it's quite amazing to see Dapstar focus on 360 development of students.
Hello everyone, my name is Kedar Jani. I'm a second semester student studying computer engineering at Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research at Chalsat University. As we all know that currently the whole world is facing the global pandemic of COVID-19. The entire nation has been set up in a lockdown because of its impact. This is going to affect our education, economy and development at a very great scale. But amidst all this, Chalsat University has started a very great initiative to provide education to the students while adapting the means of online education. Under this, our faculties are providing us with the video links of the chapters, the links to the chapters and the presentations, and many other materials with the help of Google Classrooms and emails. To solve the doubts and the queries of the students, they are providing meetings, online meetings, through Zoom and other platforms. They are also conducting the examinations of the students to ensure that the concepts are very clear among the students. The retests are also being planned for the students who have not been able to participate in the exam because of the internet or some other problems. Overall, I would like to tell that this is a very great initiative that's been taken by the college. We appreciate all the efforts that are being done by our faculties, HODs and the entire team at Chalsat. Thank you very much. Stay safe and
Hello everybody, my name is Prachi Modi and I'm a student of Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research, Computer Engineering, 6th semester. Many students across the globe are having their studies disrupted due to the spread of this pandemic. But unlike any other times in the past, we have the resources to continue learning. I'm really grateful to all the faculties who have not let their enthusiasm to teach us weaken. Even in these testing times, we are encouraged to take up online courses, new projects, and internships from home. I'm lucky to be a part of an institute who is able to adopt and change to these changing times. Thank you so much to everybody at Dapstar.
Hello everyone, I'm Mahi Patel from Dapstar CLC. Currently, I'm in my second year. To fight this pandemic, when our Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced nationwide lockdown, we all were really tensed and worried about our studies and how everything would work out. But our faculties have helped us a lot. By providing online lectures, multiple videos and many doubt-clearing sessions, they have ensured our studies are not disturbed. Tests and submissions are made online along with providing necessary materials too. I feel grateful about how our institute and faculties are handling this crisis. I would like to thank our head of the department and our faculties for their help. Thank you and stay safe.
Hello, I am Sarvang and I am a third year student at DevStar in CSA department. Our institute has made sure that our lockdown period is not wasted. We have been given online assignments for which we have to submit in given time period, as well as we have been given a lot of online lectures as well as online practical sessions for a lot of tools which are helpful to us for implementing our knowledge in real time. Thus, our institute has made sure that we do not waste our lockdown period, and this time at home is more productive for us. Also, our internship period has been changed so that we do not waste our time, and our time in lockdown is made even more efficient and is supplemental for our career. Our institute has made sure that we make maximum utilization of lockdown.
This is Soumya Shah, pursuing my first year BTech in Computer Science and Engineering from Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research, Charuset. Hope you are spending some quality time with your family. In this current situation of pandemic, a lockdown was necessary to avoid its spread. Schools and colleges were also shut due to this. There was a question mark with our studies. But DevStar Charuset believes that learning should never stop, and thus DevStar came up with an initiative of online video lectures, online doubt solving sessions, online assignments, online examinations, online quizzes, etc. It was a whole new different experience for us, and it turned out to be an awesome one. I, as a student of DevStar, thank to all the faculty and staff members for continuously caring for us and inspiring us for learning new trends and technologies. Thank you.
Hello guys, this is Manat Patel, first year student of Information and Technology Department of Engineering from Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research in Charuset. In this pandemic situation, as we all are being quarantined, faculty of my institute believes that learning and teaching process should never stop, due to which faculties of DevStar had decided to take online sessions. My experience with online learning has been taken to next level by my institute faculties. In previous 20 to 30 days, teachers were in regular contact with students via online platforms like Zoom, Google Meet, Google Classroom, and Edmodo. Faculties made sure that each and every student's doubts were solved. Faculties conducted live sessions as of taking online classes and lectures, and made sure that every one of us was regular in our work completion and with our academics. Along with this, weekly quizzes and periodic tests were also conducted by our teachers to evaluate our progress in learning. At last, I would like to thank faculties of DevStar and Charuset for never letting our studies affected, and to make all of us utilize our time properly and wisely. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe. DevStar and Charuset fights COVID-19.
My name is Purna Bhattacharya and I am a 6th semester DevStar IT student. I want to express my gratitude towards my institute DevStar of Charuset University. As you know, there is a nationwide lockdown going on due to coronavirus pandemic. Despite these difficult times, our professors have constantly been in touch with us. They have provided us with all the study related materials. They have even held online counseling sessions to ask if we were facing any kind of problem. They also held our tests online, and I'm glad that despite these difficult times, they have still been conducting online classes for our benefit, and our learning process has not come to a halt. So I'm very grateful to my university for that.
Hello everyone, myself Zil Punjabi, studying in DevStar IT, 4th semester. As we all know that due to coronavirus, there is nationwide lockdown, which is indeed necessary for our safety. But along with that, the worst thing is we are having the loss of education. But my institute, DevStar, that is Devang Patel Institute of Research and Technology, ensures that our students should not get stopped by any of the things like this, and hence they are constantly providing study materials, quiz, assignments, and also they are solving our doubts through video conference. They are constantly motivating us, inspiring us to learn new technologies, and hence I would like to say a big thanks to my institute and my university. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Riddhi Tamakuwala, a student of Devang Patel Institute of Advanced Technology and Research, studying in 5th semester Computer Engineering. So basically, today I am here to share with you very interesting as well as a useful topic for techies like us. So I eventually, by listening to the story or the experience which I had, you will lead to the topic. So beginning with the story, it revolves around a year ago, that is when I was pursuing my second year in BTech degree. So the story goes like, when I was doing a project, I was wondering how can I make it more effective, more useful, or more, how can I give it more textures or more finishing so that it can enhance my resume, it can add more stars to my career. So I started wondering about the trending technologies. Then I started wondering about the resources, about the labs, about the technologies I am having, which are provided by college Depstar. So I wondered about all the labs, there are Sophos lab, ARVR lab, then Mac lab, about all the technologies which they provide us. So about all the topics, after scratching all these things, after searching many topics, I finally came to a resultant topic, which was Charleset Cloud. As a metaphor for internet, cloud is a familiar cliché, but when it got combined with computing, it became more bigger and fuzzier. Yes, cloud computing in most simpler words is an application-based software infrastructure that allows you to store data on remote servers and can be accessed through internet. The most interesting part I liked about cloud computing was that no local computers need to do tedious tasks, that is storing data, accessing it to user, allowing the users to access it. Now the local computers just need to run a cloud computing as they are running some website or they are managing some website. Other all things are done by cloud's network. So the most enhancing part or most attractive part I was that how Charleset Cloud would help me. Charleset Cloud helped me in ways such as deploying a project, deploying a website on the cloud itself. Moreover, Charleset Cloud is also beneficial because it gives me a live demonstration of how to develop a website and how to deploy it on the cloud itself. Basically, I got the idea and all the inspiration about this project was from my seniors of 7th sem who did a project on blockchain and deployed it on the Charleset Cloud. Thus, by concluding, I would like to say that one day I will also be deploying something very useful, very productive on Charleset Cloud with the help of faculties and their guidelines. Thank you.
હું કેશુભાઈ કુકડિયા, મારો સન જય કુકડિયા, એ ડેસ્ટર કોલેજ ચરોતર યુનિવર્સિટીમાં ભણે છે અને અત્યારે લોકડાઉનના હિસાબે શાળા કોલેજો બંધ હોવાથી કોલેજ તરફથી ઓનલાઈન એક્ઝામ, એજ્યુકેશનને લગતા પ્રોગ્રામો વિડીયો મોકલે છે અને મીટિંગો લે છે ઓનલાઈન, અને કોલેજ તરફથી અને વિદ્યાર્થીઓને સારો એવો પ્રતિસાદ મળે છે. ઓનલાઈન જે એજ્યુકેશન ચાલે છે એની અંદર વ્યવસ્થિત શિક્ષકો સર બધા જ સમજાવે છે અને વિદ્યાર્થીઓ અહીં ઘેર બેઠા ઓનલાઈન વ્યવસ્થિત કાર્યક્રમ પોતાનો ચલાવે છે. તો આ બાબત કોલેજના પ્રિન્સિપાલ સર અને સર્વ સ્ટાફ તરફથી પણ સારો પ્રતિસાદ મળે છે અને છોકરાઓ સારું એવું એજ્યુકેશન મેળવે છે. બરાબર, તો આ પ્રત્યે કોલેજ ઘણું જ ધ્યાન આપી રહી છે અને વિદ્યાર્થીઓ ઘેરે બેઠા ઓનલાઈન પણ ઘણું કામ પોતાનું ચલાવી રહ્યા છે. એટલા માટે ચરોતર યુનિવર્સિટીના સ્ટાફને એનો આભાર.
મનીષા પટેલ, મારો સન દર્શ પટેલ ડેપસ્ટાર ચારુસેટમાં કોમ્પ્યુટર એન્જિનિયરિંગ અભ્યાસ કરે છે. કોરોના વાયરસના લીધે શૈક્ષણિક કાર્ય બંધ છે, પણ ચારુસેટ યુનિવર્સિટીના ફેકલ્ટી રેગ્યુલરલી ઓનલાઈન એક્ઝામ લે છે, લેક્ચર લે છે, રેગ્યુલરલી એક્ઝામ લે છે, ડાઉટ સોલ્વિંગ સેશન થાય છે, તેથી ભણવામાં દર્શ પટેલને કોઈ તકલીફ પડતી નથી. થેન્ક યુ મેડમ, ખૂબ ખૂબ આભાર તમારો. ચારુસેટ ડેપસ્ટાર યુનિવર્સિટીને ખૂબ ખૂબ આભાર.
આપ સબકો મેરા પ્યારો ભરા નમસ્કાર. મેં રાજેશ અગ્રવાલ, મેરી પ્યારી બિટિયા વંશિતા અગ્રવાલ, દે ચારુલેસ્ટ કોલેજ ડેટ સ્ટાર મેં પડતી હૈ. એ જો કોરોના વાયરસ કે કારણ પૂરે હિન્દુસ્તાન મેં લોકડાઉન હુઆ હૈ, ઉસમે બચ્ચો કો બહુત બડા ઇફેક્ટ પડા હૈ, ઉનકા સમય બહુત ખરાબ હો રહા હૈ. લેકિન આપ લોગોને कंप्यूटर में ऑनलाइन बच्चों को पढ़ा के बहुत ही अच्छा काम किया है। हम लोग हम जितने पेरेंट्स हैं, आपके कॉलेज के जो टीचर हैं और कॉलेज का मैनेजमेंट है, उनके प्रति बहुत बहुत आभार व्यक्त करते हैं। आप लोग ऐसे ही प्रोग्रेस करते रहे और बच्चों को आगे बढ़ाते रहे, और जो देश में कोरोना का संकट आया है तो उसमें हम सब मिलके अपने घरों में रह के इस संकट को दूर करें। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
हूँ हेतांशी कोठारी ना फादर शीतल कोठारी। मारी दीकरी डेपस्टार में अभ्यास करे छे। समग्र विश्व में कोरोना नो काळो केर वर्तायो छे। ए समय कॉलेजे आ लॉकडाउन दरमियान खूब ज सुंदर व्यवस्था करी छे। मारी दीकरी मारा घरे छे, परंतु कॉलेज द्वारा अभ्यास न बगड़े ते माटे ऑनलाइन जे अभ्यास करावानी प्रवृत्ति हाथ धरी छे। तेओनी एग्जाम पण तेओ त्यांथी ज लई रह्या छे, એ ખૂબ પ્રશંસનીય છે। કોલેજના આ ઇનિશિયેટિવ બદલ અમે કોલેજ પરિવારનો, કોલેજના સંચાલક મંડળનો, પ્રોફેસર સૌનો આભાર માનીએ છીએ।